back one and one side. Ay, ito ang Ojan Iftar 2018. Mga awardees 20 tsaka 10. Mga nila dalam. Ayan ang mga awarde po natin sa planta. Hanggang may binto. Nandito sila. Ayan yung mga ibang batch. Habang nagpiprepare pa ang mga iba nating kasama.
Thank you. الفريق القيادي في شركة الرجاء كوكاكولا. In behalf of all the SCCBC Saudi Arabia team, I would like to welcome Mr. Abdullah Rawjan, our executive chairman, and all the leadership team. Okay. Okay, our agenda today, we will start now, iftar. Okay, let's say at 6:15. And then we will come back again to the same place at 7:30. Okay? After iftar and break. After that, we are going to start the Long Service Award ceremony. Let's say for around 30 minutes. Then there will be a lucky draw. This lucky draw, to be honest, maybe around 10 people. They will be lucky today. They are going to get a present. And hopefully, I will be one of them. Say Amin.
Ravish, two.
Thank you. So you can now start enjoying your start. 3 minutes? After 3 minutes, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. يا رب تقبل الله أعمالكم وصيامكم وقيامكم إن شاء الله. I think here this occasion, especially when it comes to celebrating the season and the Long Service Award, has been going on for a while, and it just shows the family spirit that we have in Team Rawjan Coca-Cola. I think today we're honored to have the chairman with us. We're honored to have members of the group holding in their presence today, celebrating with Team Rawjan Coca-Cola our success so far in 2018. Obviously, we all know this year has been tough on every one of us. And by the looks of it, the battle is not going to get any easier, but this is where great teams excel. This is where Team Rawjan spirit comes out and wins. And no better evidence, alhamdulillah, as we walk the streets with the salespeople, then seeing us winning out there in the consumer, in the customer's store with the consumer. And that's the ultimate objective. And from here, I would like to announce to everybody that alhamdulillah, with the help, obviously, of Team ASDI, Mission Impossible, mashallah. The logistics, we couldn't do it without logistics, don't worry. We couldn't do it. Alhamdulillah, I'm happy to share with everybody if Mazen allows me to say that we have nailed our tough target for cold beer this year. And the difficulty, like every season, like most of us have seen, is that our job does not end when we sell that case of cold beer. It is when we trace that bottle down to the consumer's house. So with that spirit in mind, I think I wish everybody a joyful, a blissful Ramadan, inshallah, and many happy returns. And I want to be the first to wish everybody a glorious Eid, inshallah, with your families. And that's it. Let's celebrate. There are many employees coming from Dubai. Do we get gifts? There is no gifts any. Only Saudi people, yani? And Saudi people. No? Thank you. Okay, let's start. It's really difficult to talk after Misha. Always difficult. Okay, let's start the celebration. So we'll call the names now. We'll start with the KSA. Let's say the head office first. Okay, we'd like first to call Mr. Abdullah Rawjan to be with us here on the stage. And Mr. Mazen, our business director. The first name is Dawood Sleiman Al-Bayer.
Thank you.
touch. Pila. Attendance.
Majid Abdelhamid Al-Thweini.
Six.
Mario.
Balakir Mahdi Al-Ismail.
Simaya. Doon na kayo. Pwede na kayo doon, sa gilid. Papilin mo muna dito, tapos doon muna lang
paano.
Para malapit.
Zaki Hussain Al-Sahli.
Rason. Pwedeng plan.
Marcelo Bagliati.
Samuel, kinala ko yun.
Samuel.
Kuya.
Fawad Abdullah Haj. Alright.
Isa.
Okay. Now we are going to Asni. I'll try to call my colleagues. Yusuf to represent the team.
Sad.
I would like to call Ahmed, the GM of the factory, to be in the stage. For 30 years, we are going to announce Mr. Raju.
Sagilid
lang, sagilid lang. Mr.
Aurelio? Ayan guys, sunod mo na sir, sunod mo na siya.
Mr. Baijo Moni. Mr. Sergio.
Ilan na yan?
Masood.
You're in blood, eh? Yes, sir.
Mario Flores. Mr. David Messi, David. Mr. Saleh Al-Amer. Mr. Muhammad Adas. Mr. George, Mr. Finance. Thank you.
The winner number is 173 and 5 for Vietnam.
1-9-4. The win.